to watch Yohei.
Not surprised.
She's never beating the baseball fan allegations.